My first experience with you, and I think I saw an Instagram ad, maybe, maybe.
Wonderful.
And I had people coming to the house like that weekend. I think it was like Friday. And so I went and ordered, and I was like, there's no way I'm going to get these by Sunday or whatever. The next morning at 9 a.m., and I think I ordered them at 11 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
I had them on my front porch, whatever. And then like a week later, you sent a handwritten note thanking me for the purchase. So I was like, this is my favorite person ever. And so then if you go around Atlanta, you have these round signs that match to your logo, and they're like everywhere. You'll pull out of a Publix and there's a sign and there's whatever. So I was like, if we're going to do a podcast about marketing and local marketing, I got to have this guy on. So,
absolutely.
So tell me about, like, how the heck did you know how to do all those things? Do you come from a marketing background? Did you just read a book? Like, what happened?
Trial and error. Okay. And I'm pretty good at knowing when something's a good idea whenever I see it.
Yeah.
With the signs in particular. No, a lot of firewood companies will put out a yard sign. It's just usually handwritten and looks terrible.
Right.
And so we actually went through a few iterations of it. And then I saw somebody said, hey, you should just make it really big so people see it. And I was like, and you know what? We could just make it just the logo.
Just the logo.
You know, there's no such thing as an overnight success, but that one idea was about as close to an overnight success as you get.